Austin police are investigating a shooting that happened outside a bar downtown overnight. It happened on East 6th near Trinity outside the Lodge Bar. Police received this call shortly after 1:30 this morning. APD says a large crowd was seen running, and they found a man who'd been shot. He was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say they're looking for the suspect. They didn't provide any more details. If you know anything about the shooting, you're asked to please call police.